They'll show you how to change the brake light or the signal light from a tail light. This is a Mercedes B200 from 2005. Here on the inside, the right side, because on the left side it's not the same. You have this thing, you must pull, you see, this cover. And here on the inside, you can put your hand. And if you want to remove this board with bulbs and everything, have some clips. Okay. You can see it has two clips here. I don't know if you can see it. You see, it has this clip, one clip, push it like this, and a third pull, and you can remove them, okay? And you can change the lights, the bulbs.